got a sunburn there this summer. That's pretty creepy. Anyway, everyone in Canada is attracted to Leonard Cohen. No matter how old he gets. I don't know. It's not a sexuality thing or like a gender thing. It's just beyond.
If we stand there long enough, then